The musician sounds like our victim's best friend. They go way back, apparently, back to the days of slinging flowers on the streets long before this whole jazz club nonsense. So why? Why would the musician murder him? Why now? Was there really no love lost between these two, and did tonight just happen to be the night? This whole case has my head twisted.